$1.50. She has been heavily backed late in proceedings. Pumped up Zara on the second line of $3.70. The last couple are coming in. New South Wales Nationals final. We are set and ready. Green light through. Bunny rolling. All ready. Racing. And Pumped Up Zara walked out. Likewise, Miss Fiction firing out Queen Marina. She took control around the first turn by Tudor Cyclone Simone. Then Dusty Moonshine, followed by Pumped Up Zara making ground. They were followed up by Cosmic Rosie a long way back. Miss Fiction, Maya Sunsian got a problem last. They work into the back. Queen Marina, the front runner by Tudor Cyclone Simone. One away, Pumped Up Zara, Tudor Dusty Moonshine. Then Cosmic Rosie, Miss Fiction starting to take off. They're on the top turn. Queen Marina still kicking, led by Tudor Cyclone Simone, Pumped Up Zara, Dusty Moonshine. It's still the Queen. Queen Marina in the lead. She's heading to Perth. Queen Marina all the way. Won it by 2.5, Pumped Up Zara. Miss Fiction flew to grab third ahead of Dusty Moonshine, Cosmic Rosie, Maya Sunsian. Then Cyclone Simone and got a problem back at the rear. Well, Nolene Holloway is heading to Perth with Queen Marina. Could she do it with a sprinter as well? Could she do it with a sprinter? With Queen Esther later on in the night. Queen Marina all the way. She just continued to run. She found the lead on settling and she has run a career PB. Five yellow Queen Marina first. She defied all attempts to run her down. Number one, Pumped Up Zara, has run second. Seven black, Miss Fiction, rattling home at the end to grab third and officially fourth in Dusty Moonshine. 42.29, the overall time. Early.